What's up, guys? Welcome to the video. Day of Eating, episode 25, first one in 2015. Let's get to it. Things have changed in my macros a little bit. I will go over that in a different video when I update you guys on my cut. But right now, my refeed day is 200 protein, so that's the same, 50 grams of fat, and 350 grams of carbs. So carbs were moved up by 25 grams, and fat was moved up by 10 grams. So, let's get to it. So new low weigh-in today, 194.7. That's awesome. Finally, we got a new low weigh-in. Anyways, like I said, we have new macros, but again, different video. But today for breakfast, we're having 1.5 scoops of MTS Gourmet Mint Cookies and Cream, 1 cup of milk. I put a little bit of water in the shaker, just to give it a little bit more volume. And then right there, you see 3 delicious cinnamon rolls. These are reduced fat from Pillsbury, so 3 grams of fat per roll and around 24 grams of carbs per roll. I'll have the total macros on the screen. First meal of the day, delicious. That was the last breakfast of 2014. I gotta say, I finished it strong. Like I saw, you guys know, New Year's Eve today. What's everyone doing on New Year's Eve? Let me know.
I mean, I want to say something more. What's up, guys? It's been a while.
Okay. All right, guys, quick little snack. I'm going to have one of these, oh yeah, cheesecake, gourmet cheesecake, strawberry flavor bars. So strawberry cheesecake protein bar, basically the same macros as Quest bar, just lower in fat. So we're looking at 4.5 grams of fat, 26 carb, 18 grams of fiber, and 20 grams of protein. And these taste pretty good. So I'm gonna eat this up. Check this brand out. I think they're a little bit cheaper than Quest as well. So eat this up, get a little bit more fiber in with this, and a little bit more carbs. That's good. Alright, just got back from the gas station, had to use the ATM and get some money out for tonight, but picked up some beef jerky, didn't film it, forgot to, but right here we got 22 protein, 5 grams of carbs, and 1.5 grams of fat, and all I have left is really a little bit of fat, a lot of carbs, around like 150, and then 40-ish, 50-ish protein left, so probably I just have 2 scoops away. And probably some candy. I'm thinking some gummy worms. I haven't had those forever, and they're delicious. Sour gummy worms or something. I don't know what I'm gonna have yet, but I'll show you guys. It's either gonna be a picture or like a small video, because I'm gonna be with a lot of people, so I don't know if I'll get the film. But anyways, stay tuned for the next eats. 1 cup of Greek yogurt. Fire! Total 0%. Hit up Perkins, ate 3 pancakes, 420 calorie, 21 fat, 45 carb, and 9 protein. I don't know, the carbs seem a little low for 3 pancakes, but the fat's pretty high. But, you know, I don't know. But total macros are 2,431 calories, 70 fat, 282 carb, 180 protein. So it didn't really hit my macros that I wanted to, but all in all, had a good night. Hopefully you guys had a good New Year's. And overall, I was under my calorie goal on my refeed day. But a lot of those calories are supposed to come from carbs. But, you know, stuff happens. But overall, you know, still calories were pretty hit. And hoping to grind out some few more weeks on this cut. Keep you guys updated. Stay tuned. I'll do an update on my cut soon. And like I said, hope you guys had a good New Year's. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And looking forward to 2015. Thank you guys for all for the support.